what is it? ATX power supply, AC input 115 VAC 6 ampere, DC output 3.35 volt, 12 volt, minus 5 volt, minus 12 volt, and plus 5 volt SB. 100 watt maximum for this 8 ampere and 60 ampere, and 200 watt maximum. Caution hazardous area. Fan I have removed his input plug, output plug to the monitor. Okay. It have 4 screws. These cables is for output. Here is plug cable with this switch for 220 volt to 115 volt. All goes here, 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 here. And here orange LCOS electrolytic capacitor 200 volt DC 330 microfarad. Here are three transformers. This is for 12 volt, for 5 volt, and for 3.3 volt. So, how this work? This work simple. Two cables are by these four diodes. Well, these four diodes are rectified to DC voltage, direct current voltage. Then the current go to these two capacitor, to the resistor, and this capacitor, this is ballast. Energy go to the 12 volt trafos. here are three and three transistors, and here are two transistors, 1, 2, and these are diodes, rectifying diodes for output DC. Here I removed one filter with 5 coils on ferrite ring. But other parts are always here. More photos and documents you can see on our server open.energy.vws or see my info on YouTube channel. Okay, see you again. Bye.